Well, Metro Police continue to investigate after a man now identified as 55-year-old Miles Smith was found dead Saturday in an apartment near Charleston and Eastern. Metro's homicide unit has taken over. Officers have not identified a suspect here. Anyone with information is also asked to contact police or Crime Stoppers.